Hi, I'm Stephen Smith.
And I'm Ronnie Boetes.
And together we own a company called Water Breaks in South Africa. And our biggest dream is to help fight the fight against poverty.
The biggest challenges South Africa are facing are unemployment, housing, education and crime.
Our former president, Dr. Nelson Mandela, had a goal to reduce poverty and put a roof over every South African's head.
Statistics show that 25.2% of the South African population is currently unemployed and has no source of income. Out of this number, unfortunately, the majority is South African women. The number translates to 5,067,000 unemployed South Africans with no source of income to provide for their family and most probably live in an unsafe environment. 3 out of 5 unemployed people do not have a grade 12 qualification, which is the minimum requirement to obtain a job in South Africa. So we need to come up with a solution for all walks of life. We have a single solution to cater for most of these problems. Our goal is to empower 1,000 unskilled South African families to run their own successful small family business. Our aim is to provide them with a starter pack that contains the necessary tools, equipment and training material to run their small business on a day-to-day basis. There are an estimated 80,000 informal settlements or rural areas in South Africa where bricks are manufactured daily by those who attempt to sustain themselves to supply the community around them. The majority of these informal brickyards lack quality control and the necessary skill to manufacture bricks on an acceptable and safe standard. The result is a major safety risk with the possibility of collapsing structures and fatal injuries. We want to train these unskilled South Africans to manufacture world-class bricks at low cost with a reasonable profit margin to sustain themselves and their families. We will be supplying them with the necessary equipment which will allow them to manufacture the different type of bricks they will need to build the low-cost house. To formulate a starter pack like this will cost $6,000. This will include the stationery, tools, equipment and enough raw material to generate decent turnover and start a successful business. We will also be training these individuals to run their businesses. It does not end with the supply of the starter pack to the individual. Keeping track of their progress is critical to ensure that the sustainability of their business. And we aim just to do that.
To generate the funding, we need your assistance to make Dr. Nelson Mandela's dream come a reality.
Progress and feedback will be given via email and social media on a regular basis. We need your help and donations to make this dream come true.